Alright, let's go. First of all, let's take a look at the Development Center. Deployment Center. So we got five new ones? Oh wow, the desert is open. Actually, hang on. There is something I can do. Because we got the ball. Let's take this moment to go backwards. Before we do the actual next quest, let's do some, the desert. Wow. And we disappeared into the void.
Hmm.
Oh. Excuse me? Where in the world is this thing? I've kind of forgotten where we're from. Now we just gotta get to the exit. Wow! This is what I was talking about! Like, the encounter rate is so jumbled here. And this... But if you, like, try to go and, But if you, like... If you're going to go... farm for items or grind, it takes forever to get a battle. Like, somehow the game knows what you're trying to do. Like, right now. For some reason, this area has a problem with, like, ride the Airbus? Yes. Thank you. Wow, I didn't even take 2 steps. Or even a dash.
On target! Yay!
Oh, I should have fought them. I could have got him. I could have had a blue power. I'm not gonna fight because it is a waste of time. My god! What the f- Where is the teleporter for this place? It's not in this area, it's in the next area. Around in circles? Yes, I am. Are you? Don't like about these places. It's like too many multiple directions and stuff. It's like you get lost. There we go. We'll be right back.
Goodbye.
It's a struggle, you know? Come on, game. The moment I open the door. I might need to go personally make those items. I need to start making what. There it is. Wow. So I won it! That's it. Now I have. I needed a moment to calm down. Like, I'm getting frustrated at a video game. Like last night when I was playing I went back to Fallout 76 last night. After stopping, like, 2 hours after I stopped. And I was like, I went to do a daily. Oh my god. It was one of the worst things to have done at my level. Imagine if you got her, her attack power isn't that high right now. Yet, she does more damage with that weapon than she does, than anyone right now. Except for maybe, Stella. What is Stella? Untouring star party unit. Mm-hmm. I don't want to. Really? Wow. There was a delay there. I really don't like this place. What are you doing here? Desert area? Yeah, the desert area is pretty bad.
I just got done doing that a while back. Of course. What in the world? Your counter rate is high in every area. But yeah, the desert has it hot, really bad. It's over now. I think. I don't know where to get that.
Wait, two Exodus. Can I buy Exodus?
Can I make an Exodus? Oh. Oh wait, I can. Burst speeds! 9 of them! Okay. Boy, that was a lot of items. I forgot that. Nah. You got me by it. You're not gonna let me buy it, are you? That boost. I'm gonna have to go find out who drops that, aren't I? I'm amazed I don't have 9 of those, considering I don't use them. Wow, Oh my god.
Wow. Uh-oh. Hang on. We might not have to do anything. Go into the ruins. Wow, can we go through the door, please? Thank you.
Get here. Listen. There we go. Oh, look. I bought 9 of them. Exodus. Start using these though.
Here. There we
go. Now I got 3 of them. Which means I can make a tractor.
Here.
Oh, by the way. What? Doubles the chance of your party getting first attack. Huh. Learning aid. Wow. I need to be level 30. Not even close. $100,000 damage. Yeah, you must carry your mind. Each hit from an enemy recovers 1. Yeah, if I was getting hit a billion times, that would work. In a turn. Shouldn't say that because that probably might happen. So close. We're so close to having life easier.
Oh well. How much money do I have? What do you have in here? I have those. I have that. So I need to buy these Turbo Buster. That's not, that doesn't even sound like it's turbo. That's the problem. Okay, we have to, so all we gotta do is just wait till he's 30. Is that another 30? Of course it is. I'm trying to do things where it's like, can't do that yet. Paying 70 or more main weapons. What?
I don't know, I'm tempted to do it, I... I don't even know where I would go to... Oh, by the way, this doesn't allow you to go back to the base. Isn't that great? Oh. I wouldn't even know where to start grinding. Oh, I can't wait till we get to the part where, till I get to the enemy where I have to grind for, Bill W.E.'s. Because I'm getting everybody, I'm maxing them out with that. Then every turn they'll have 100, they'll have 100 instantly. And then I'll be like, haha. Now the game is broken. I guess we're doing chapter 9 now? Well, 8. It's actually 8. I gotta use the bathroom to be honest. Then we can just go to the next chapter. It's a fun game. Just gotta. I should have fixed the encounter rates. I'll be right back. I need the bathroom.
And I'm back. That took forever. Alright, I guess we're doing the next chapter. Just to suffer. I need to... First, let's call the deployment center real quick. I got 16. I'm missing 8. I'm actually missing 8. Wow. Oh. And they'll go there forever. What? Okay. Okay, there we go. Now I just gotta hope that works. Tell the protector to mail the... Yeah, let's stop the rebellion. Chapter 8. The heavy motor. Found the tank parts. Ooh. That's always good. Oh boy, she's still overpowered. Nice. Playing for what? Yep, she'll be at 30 in no time! So many years later.
That can't be true, Scarface. I saw it with my own eyes. They were sucked into the quicksand.
Yes, but Ferrum, they hit bedrock underneath.
That X.
Unfortunately, it's true, Ferrum. But this is as far as they will get. I assure you I will put a stop to them.
Scarface, wait. Leave this to me. I'll stop them this time.
Hey!
Whoa, oh. But this is still running. I forgot to turn my phone off. Well, not off. I was playing a game while in the bathroom and I was like, I forgot to turn that off, folks. I was wondering what I was hearing. Elevator? Getting me there. Is that a drop? Yep, that's a drop. Oh! How can you do this to me? That was terrible. Hey, I got a cryogenic. I don't have a clue what that does. Cryogenic. Oh. Oh. Fine, I'll do it.
Here.
Why are you so pitiful, Zero? Why can't I give you any more power? You're not that strong. It's not like you're trying to it's not like you're blowing everything up with one strike. You're not Orin from 10. Or
this is some heavy security. What do you think, X?
Godil, do you read?
Yes. What is it, X?
I sent an image for analysis. Well?
Hard to say with just this shot. Try to get some images from other angles, and then send those to me.
Okay, we'll see what we can do.
Full metal boxer. Oh, bait. Okay. So, let's do this. Yeah, I don't like that. Give me the items. Yeah, the full metal boxer. There it is. We didn't get the bait, but that's okay. Who hit? I crit. Evasion plus 15. Build WE. I don't like it.
Hey. Here we go, fight!
Oh, wonderful. Oh wow, all three of them now. This will be fun. Yay.
Please.
Yeah, I can do a lot more damage with the other, my other weapon. Put that back on. I need a bat. Which I might do now.
Here it goes!
Just wanna look at the armor.
Here goes!
I don't know what's wrong with me. But I don't seem to wanna stay up during the day. I'm going back to my nighttime. Truth is, oh, there's the bait. Enemies attention until next round. I'm not giving that up. So I need that. That's power right there. Alright, I'm gonna take it.